Hey guys, what's up? It's Sarah, and I know I haven't made a video in a while and everything, and that's pretty much what this video is about. It's also about what's been going on with my life and stuff, because I know some people follow me on my social medias and they see things I post and they get worried. So I'm pretty much going to explain what I've been going through in my life. I haven't made a video since last month, really, and for that is because I've been crazy busy with my job. Ever since I started this new job, I've been so busy with it that I really don't have a social life or anything. Literally, it's work, I come home, I get my PJs, and I fall asleep by like 9 o'clock. Me, anyone who knows me knows I normally don't go to bed till like 12 or so, but lately that's been me, so. But yeah, I haven't really been myself lately, mostly for the past 3 weeks, and there's reasons behind that. I went to see my doctor that I normally see, and I was explaining to her that I felt that the medicine that I've been on for my depression for 6 years has stopped working on me. So she decided to take me off that and put me on new medication just to try to see if it works or not. I've been having side effects from the new medication that have been worrying me, but not just me, but everyone around me. And those side effects have been insomnia, like I don't sleep at night or anything. Like I'll sleep for a little bit, wake up, and it'll take me like an hour or so to fall back to sleep or something. Like it takes a long time for me to sleep. And I don't really eat anymore, and she already warned me about that, but like the thing is for me is because I'm recovering from an eating disorder, that's not good for me, so there's that. I've been getting constant headaches and stuff. It's just like a bunch of stuff has been happening because of this medication. End of last week, kind of, I had a family emergency happen, and that really affected me really, really bad. So it got to the point that it just wasn't the medication anymore, but my depression was creeping in on me. And it was creeping on me to the point that I knew I was depressed and something was wrong, because I didn't want to be around people, and normally I like being around people. I always was sleeping, and that's never me. Like now, that's not me. Because I started a job, I like doing stuff. My motivations for things were gone. I didn't want to do makeup, and everyone who knows me knows I love to do makeup. I didn't want to make videos, so I knew something was wrong. Like, so many times I've tried to make new videos and everything, and I couldn't because I wasn't motivated, and I felt like it wasn't right to fake being happy and stuff when really I'm depressed and I don't feel like my normal self. So I was just like, I'm not gonna do anything until I'm back to who I am, and then maybe I'll do videos again. And it literally took 3 weeks. I was having so many breakdowns last week that it was not fun. At the point, like, I kind of got into a fight with this guy that I really like on Monday, and it was affecting me badly on Tuesday and stuff, that I kept crying and everything, and my mind was playing tricks on me and stuff. So it was just like, I don't know, I just couldn't snap out of it. And I would be okay when I would go to work because I was faking it, but as soon as I got home, I would go back to being depressed and stuff. So yeah, this has been me for the past 3 weeks, and it affected me really badly. Even it came to the point that I didn't like being on social media at all. I would go on like Twitter or Facebook or Snapchat, and I would just be depressed, and I was just like, why am I doing this? I don't want to be on these social medias. So I literally would just like not go on for a while or stuff. I would not even like looking at my phone and stuff. So I literally knew something was wrong with me and everything. It literally came to the point that on this past Saturday, I had a really like deep talk with my mom about it and everything. And she was helping me out through it and stuff. And yeah, I had a talk with my mom this past Saturday. She was helping me through it. And I was just laying like everything I felt on her. And it kind of got to the point that I kept thinking to myself, do I need to get mental help and stuff? Do I need to just go somewhere and get help? But part of me is like, no, I don't need that. So I never have gone to that that point. See, my help is that I write in my journals and I listen to Christian music to help me, and that's what I've been doing. I've been listening to a lot of Christian music to help me because I know that that will help me. I know that's like my biggest thing and everything. And yeah. Slowly, I am coming back into the girl that I used to be, which is like bubbly and happy and everything. I am coming back to that girl. It's just taking time for it to come back. Yesterday was the first time in a while that I felt like my normal self again. I had self-confidence and like a bunch of things and everything. I just felt like my old self, and I was really happy about that and everything. So I really am going to try to make videos again. It's just, it's hard with this new job because it takes so much out of me that I literally don't want to do anything. But I'm like, I really need to make videos and stuff. So, but yeah, I'm going to try as much as possible to make new videos and everything. Summer's coming, so we'll see. I don't know what else to say. It's just the past 3 weeks have been really, really hard on me, and those were the lowest point I've ever felt in my life, to be honest. And I am super grateful for the friends that I have that have helped me get out of those times, or try to help me, that have been there for me. Like, I'm so grateful for my best friends and stuff, that I'm just so happy for them. But yeah, I don't know what else to say. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this really explained what's been going on with me. It's just, depression is something that I've been dealing with since I was in junior high, and it's just gotten worse through my life. And being put on medication, it doesn't really help. It balances the chemicals in your brain, yes, but you also need to have a point where you can do it yourself, and that's something that I'm not used to. To be quite honest, I'm not. But I'm trying to slowly change my ways and stuff, and I'm looking into seeking therapy and stuff, and talking to someone about my problems, because that's something that I'm not used to. I like to build up my emotions inside, and normally that is where it starts for me, that I get depressed and everything. So I'm trying to change. But yes, I'm going to try to make videos as much as I can when I'm not working and stuff, and when I have the energy and everything, because like I said, this job drains me so much, and I try to find the energy to do things. It's just, it's hard. So, but that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. So until then,